Good morning, Rebels. Today is Friday, December 5th, 2014, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Rebels, Kaiser Permanente is offering a non-mentorship program for Savannah's 10th grade students. The students chosen for the program will have the opportunity to attend 4 mentoring sessions with activities at Kaiser in Anaheim. If you're interested, please stop by the Student Center for a flyer and more information.
Bring socks for the homeless.
So Sociedad members, there is a mandatory meeting this Friday, December 5th, during lunch in room 66. Please be prompt.
NHS, friendly reminder, unwrapped new toys for Navidad in Savannah and American Red Cross can still be turned in by Monday, December 8th, to Ms. Villafuerte in room 900. Your Christmas grams are also available for pickup. Thank you.
Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big win.
Rebels, remember to take part in our annual Navidad in Savannah event by participating in a toy drive competition during third period class. The competition ends on Wednesday, December 10th. Winning class gets a pizza party. Make a difference by donating a toy for a boy or girl between ages 2 and 12. Kids will receive their toy at the Navidad in Savannah event. Thank you.
It's Christmas time.
Rebels, this Friday, Friday Night Live is having a meeting in room 56 at lunch. Please bring your candy canes. See you there.
Students, the Military Club meets again next week, December 9th, at lunch. PT with the Navy is on Wednesday, December 10th, and everyone is welcome. Meet at the track at 3. Come to the club meeting for details on holiday party. Club members, be sure that you are collecting money for the Boys and Girls Club fundraiser. Monies will be due soon.
Attention hostel members, there will be a mandatory meeting at lunch on Monday, December 8th, in room 35. Those who are attending to the State Leadership Conference, please bring your printed guidelines to the meeting.
Attention Rebels, it is that time of the year. Buentistas are ready to kick off the holiday season with their annual fundraising, Tamales from the Heart. Please order your tamalitos from any Buentista and help raise money for the Northern California trip. Tamales will be pre-sale only. Order forms are available for Mrs. Ruiz, Mrs. Archer, or any Buentista in your classes. We thank you in advance for supporting this meaningful event. Sales will start December 5th through December 16th, and tamales will be delivered between December 17th and 18th. Enjoy!
Yesterday, the Varsity Girls Water Polo team split their first 2 games of the Santa Valley Tournament, defeating Costa Mesa and then falling to a tough Ocean View squad. The goal scorers for the 2 games were Emily Seaton with 6, Johnny Prunchak with 3, and Davina Bartolome, Melanie Albrecht, Ayanna David, and Carly Rivera, each with 1 goal. Val McNeil had 13 saves in the 2 games. The squad plays today at Garden Grove in their pool at 3:50. Great job, ladies!
Congratulations to the boys varsity basketball team for their 70-60 victory last night over Fountain Valley in the Godinez tournament. The Rebels never trailed in the opener for the gold bracket, jumping out of a 24-9 first quarter lead behind a tenacious press defense. Senior Michael Enos led the way with 24 points, while senior Kyle Davis knocked down 4 three-pointers and scored 18 points. The Rebels are now 3-0 and will take on El Toro High School tonight at the semifinals at 7:45 tonight at Godinez High School. Good luck, guys.
The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
I just like to smile. Smiling's my favorite.
people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Santa here? I know him. I know him.
Does someone need a hug?
I just wanted a hug!
Rebels, come out this Friday, December 5th, for the Elf Holiday Movie Night presented by ASB. Tickets are available for only $3 from any ASB member and include one free food item. Gates open at 6 p.m. with the movie beginning at 6:30. Be sure to bring your own chairs and blankets. But remember, no outside food will be permitted. That'll do it for today's announcements, Rebels. Have an Elf Movie Night Friday.